Miller and I left the train, then climbed up the tunnel to the Korolev Performance Hall. We were close to Ostankino Tower now. In the frozen streets, we joined the other rangers in the furious battle that began my story.
Glad to see you, Colonel. Did you hear that? Listen. What the hell is it? Form a circle!
Artyom! Are you okay?
The Horde has dispersed. That's our only chance to reach the tower. Follow me, Artyom. Don't stop for a second. From the left! From the right!
Thank you.
We are invisible. And we taste like shit.
This way.
The way to the top. You're an eternal optimist, Miller. Easier said than done.
Okay, I have an idea. Climb on top of the elevator. We will try to unlock the counterweight stopper. Come on! Come on, Suga! Come on! Voila! Join the army, they said. It will be fun. Brace yourself. It's gonna get a bit rough.
Any good here, Artyom? The clouds are way too thick. You've got to climb as high as you can and set the guidance system up. Move, boy, move! Everything depends on you now.
He's here. He's here. Can hear.
Can hear us.
Can understand. Can understand us.
You will be sure.
If it's hostile, you kill it. You reap what you sow, Artyom. Force answers force. War breeds war, and death only brings death. To break this vicious circle, one must do more than just act without any thought or doubt.
20 seconds to homing procedure completion.
A wise man once said, "He who leads a war for the love of his fellow men will defeat his enemies." I led my war protecting my family and friends, protecting my home, the Metro. We had won. But to this day, I wonder, when we burned the Dark Ones from the face of the Earth, was something lost as well?